never met God, not a sight, not a sound. So I learned to believe that there is no such God. And if I may give you my private two cents, I honestly think it's a big fucking fraud. But with people it's different, I'll try to explain. I look at you all and I see every mind that supplies this kind of mixture of the heart and the brain. This mixture is where I would say it's divine. A divinity which, for mysterious reasons, Bibles, the New Testament, and the Quran, they put us all human. Some kind of prison, while the divinity is held by some guards called the ones. And as for myself, I think I am the one. You can mock me, you can laugh, I don't care, I don't mind. The Christians, the Muslims, the Jews, they'll run in this race between races to claim that it's mine. And I step aside, serving this game, as the tears try to melt the heart that's taken frozen. Cause I know it for sure, I can say with no shame that I'm God, I'm the one, I'm the chosen. Chosen as well, no matter how deep is your heart in this race, with the pure and contaminated as your heaven and hell, with your love, with your beauty, mercy and grace, with mercy and grace. So next time you see me at the end of the street, when I whisper, oh mercy, please don't just pass through. Please lend me your ear, try to catch the beats of my heart. Because all of my prayers are addressed to you.